This is gonna be good.
The following champion versus champion contest is a 2 out of 3 falls match and is for the Pure Global and Worldwide Wrestling Championships! Introducing the champion, accompanied by Chris Danger from New York, weighing in at 220 pounds. He is the Pure Global Champion, Jordan Jacobs.
As a reminder, the title is on the line here in this match.
And the champ is certainly going to have an uphill battle, that's for sure.
And introducing the champion, representing the club from Yamaguchi, Japan, weighing in at 219 pounds, the Samurai.
Here it is, guys. One match, two titles. The stakes don't get much bigger than this.
No, they don't, Cole. And you can imagine the nerves these superstars must be feeling right now. They might not be showing it, but I can assure you, they're feeling it.
The champ certainly has his hands full here tonight, but he looks more than ready.
The winner here joins rare company of double champions.
A match with major implications. Two titles.
Unbelievable athleticism. Into the armbar.
That was amazing. Squirms his way out.
Oh. Oh, this. What a headbutt. Strikes with a kick.
What are they doing here? And they just busted out an impactful maneuver.
Having a weakened arm can limp.
Uh-oh. And gets to the ropes. That's going to force the break. Saw that one coming.
Missed timing with that springboard.
Roundhouse kick.
Ducking out of trouble.
And some might say you have no margin for error in a 2 out of 3 falls match.
Oh, that's not true.
Unbelievable athleticism.
And the ropes save him there.
But will he be able to last much longer?
Ah, flipping the script on him there.
He's got something in mind.
Brain buster. You gotta wonder how much damage has been inflicted after a brain buster like that. He's staring his opponent down, getting into that zone.
Kane's
The champ getting put on the back foot here.
Crash land.
His shoulders are down. And the champion gets a shoulder up just before two.
He is certainly sending a message, getting his shoulder up before two.
One night stand.
No thanks.
Basement drop kick.
Springboard misses the target.
My, oh my, what elevation.
What's coming next?
Back suplex.
Very nice.
Look at this, just unloading.
Oh, a nasty stop to finish it off.
Setting up.
Nice suplex.
Vertical suplex.
Oh,
running elbow drop on target.
Oh, what a slap.
No respect at all with that action.
But it can also be meant to antagonize. Could be a method of luring your opponent into a mistake.
He eludes the contact.
And now he's taken control.
It's been a smothering attack keeping him ahead.
Alabama slam!
That was all sorts of nasty.
The amount of force behind that is enough to knock a normal person out.
Going counter for counter. Now, can it be capitalized on?
The champ not in a great place.
Yeah, but you can't count anyone out yet. This match could still go either way.
Super kick.
Hey, there's more. Corkscrew splash to finish it off.
Acrobatics like that take a tremendous amount of cardio and strength.
How close was that?
He's positioning himself, closing in.
Saw it coming and fired back hard.
Across the top rope, all the way to the floor.
He's channeling the crowd's energy.
Here we go. A slingshot cross body.
That's playing fast and loose with your own body.
That is weaponizing your body. That's what that was.
And that toss got some hang time. Oh, colliding with a barricade.
Oh, vicious running knee lift.
Oh, great display of strength with the suplex.
Oh, he's got him up.
Inverted DDT.
The referee continues. The count may call it soon. He's going for it all.
From the top.
Through the air.
Crashing down with high impact.
Face breaker.
Oh, man, meeting the barricade.
Turning the tables.
Lariat.
Oh! Into the ring now. He leaves the ring, but he could lose this match by countout.
Hoisting up their opponent for a suplex.
Pile driver.
Oh,
what?
Thanks for coming.
He gets back into the ring. Placing them into the corner. Wicked clothesline. Inverted Hurricane Rana.
Saw it coming.
And an inverted atomic drop. Set him up.
Russian leg sweep.
Hard for the champ to fight back from this.
I don't want to say he's done, but I can hear the fat lady warming up.
Hooked up.
DDT.
And his eyes are piercing through the opposition now.
The superstar striking at will.
Super fast offense over and over. Whoa, what an evasion.
Yeah, duck through the ropes.
We have seen such a physical match. And the title's changing hands.
Ladies and gentlemen, here is your and Jordan Jacobs.
A brutal loss for our now former champion.
Safe to say, things did not go to plan here tonight.
Yeah, no one ever plans on losing their title.